manoeuvres. The team manoeuvres are basically boats, teams of three. It starts off in a line abreast, then they have to go into a line ahead, go around various obstacle courses at the same time, and come back and stop at a certain point, all in line abreast or line astern. So it's quite a bit of tricky manoeuvres, and the lieutenant from the HMS Defender, he had a shot as well, and ended up winning one of the prizes. And in first place, once again, Adam Robertson, Chris Daisley, and Gary Mills.
Next week, you
get. So the first place team have come forward and get their awards.
Chris, guys.
Come on.
Where was the origins of that team
being?
Your team member will give you the awards,
he
sorted it.
Not Gary, not again. Not again.
That's got to be 100 emails with wee pictures that he sent to us.
Michael, can you...
Guys.
Next one.
Like maybe stand in front of the flag and the thing is in. I'm just standing.
Chrissy, you stand behind the flag.
Again, real congratulations to you all. Again, just proves how well the Navy trained that team.
Thanks, guys.